Hi, I'm Jay, and this is a KAOS Gear Review. Today we're looking at a guitar under the Godin brand of guitars. This is a Seagull Mahogany Deluxe. It's under the S6 line of guitars. The S6 line is a very well-known line from, or model from Seagull. And they've expanded that model to include, among others, this one. This is a solid top mahogany guitar. Sides and back are a high quality laminate mahogany. We have the usual solid rosewood fingerboard, hardwood neck, and all the other sort of aesthetic things we've come to used to with Seagull. The pointy headstock, the Seagull logo up here, they're very good die-cast tuners. And needless to say, a very good sounding guitar. And the mahogany, how people say, well, how will the mahogany affect the sound of the whole guitar? Why make the whole guitar mahogany? A lot of people are used to mahogany being on the sides and back, not on the top. What the mahogany does is it just gives it that little extra warmth, and something different. You know, we're used to cedar tops, we're used to spruce tops, so why not a mahogany top to give us a little bit of a tone change? And you'll hear it's got a slightly rounded sound and a very warm, mature sound. Now we're going to hear how it sounds. I'm going to play it acoustically. This guitar does have a Fishman pickup in it, which is a nice added feature, but we're just going to hear it acoustically right now. I'm Jay, and that was another KAOS Gear Review. Thanks for watching.